And now for the past perfect tense. This tense is used to talk about a past action and a related past action before that. In this case, we're relating two past actions to each other. We do so by using the auxiliary verb, again, the helping verb to have, but because we're talking about the past, we conjugate that helping verb into the past. So we'll consistently use had, no matter what our subject is for the sentence. The other critical part of the formation of this tense is the fact that the main verb needs to be put into the past participle form. Here, we've used a regular verb to finish, and we've added our ed. The results are sentences like, Sue had finished, negative, Sue had not finished. We can contract had not into
hadn't,
and we can ask the question by saying, had Sue finished?